when we hear that a healthcare provider is going to talk about physical activity, the first thing that we think about is that it's going to be about joining a gym. And while joining a gym is a good idea, for most of us, it is not doable and sustainable. But what is sustainable is increasing daily activities and increasing any physical activities into our daily routine. And so therefore, we try to incorporate, think about what our routine is like and incorporate what those activities might be. The benefit really of physical activity is that it is the opposite of being sedentary. We don't want to be a sitting all the time person. We want to be the active person. We recently did a study here at HSS with patients with lupus, and we asked them, how can patients be more active? What can they do to be more physically active? And what they told us, most of them told us, is walking is something that I can do. Incorporating walking into my routine, such as when I have to go out to the store, or I'm walking at the office, or even walking in the house or in the apartment. Walking and resting, alternating between the two, is something that is sustainable. So, of course, physical activity, exercise, formal exercise is great, but sometimes it's not possible, either because of physical limitations or because of no time. But the important thing is to just keep moving. Strive not to be sedentary. Even several extra minutes a day of walking can be very beneficial. It can be very, very good. And at the end of the day, it's good to think back, what did I do extra today? And congratulate yourself that you did that. And say to yourself, so what am I going to continue to do tomorrow? If other activities, more vigorous, strenuous activities are possible, under the direction and under the supervision of their rheumatologist, perhaps those can be pursued. Obviously, stiffness, morning stiffness, can be an issue with patients with lupus. But again, we look for when are patients less stiff. Usually they tell us in the afternoons they are less stiff. And so we encourage them to increase their physical activity at a time when they are feeling better, when they are not as tired, when they are not as stiff. Right? And when they can incorporate it into whatever else they're doing during that day.